higher ground so that the men and their families could grow crops and vegetables and graze their cattle and sheep. Both men thought it would also be good to have a really beautiful view, so that when the day's work was done, they could sit outside, relaxing with their wives, and enjoy all that God had provided for them. The men, let's call this one Sam, and let's call this one Ben. Each set off to the right spot to build his house. Sam quickly found what he was looking for, good view, near the water, and collected his tools and set to work. Then, hoped and prodded, and hummed and hard. But he too found a place he thought was just perfect for a house. So they set to work. Sam worked quickly and had to walk half up before Ben had made his first playthrough. All Ben had done was to dig a big shallow pit.
Come on, mostly!
Just before the winter. the storm started. Torrential rains began away, and the winds blew. And soon the river rose.
It's sandbags! Sandbags! The sandbags!
On and on it went for days and days. Ben was glad he'd taken such care of the foundations of his house. He'd make sure he found a flat piece of land with a good rocky ground base. He'd made his clay bricks and built slowly and carefully, making sure everything was watertight. He trusted in God to show him the best way, both to build his house and to live his life. Ben peered out of his small window just in time to see Sam's house in its first bubble. Told them. Foolish Sam was like those who